If you've been offered a settlement by the at-fault insurance company after your Colorado motorcycle accident, you have to seriously evaluate whether the settlement being offered fairly and fully compensates you for the injuries you've suffered. Once you sign the settlement documents and accept the money, it's a final settlement. And even if you change your mind later, it may well be impossible to undo the settlement and proceed with the claim. Insurance companies have trained negotiators and adjusters. It's often wise to call an experienced motorcycle attorney that will look after your interest and make sure that the settlement is fair.